I gotta jump on.
Okay, yeah, so I'm gonna go on the server. Obviously, the server's reset, so we're doing everything from fresh right now. If you're watching this in the YouTube highlights, if you go to the description, you can see... What was that? Alright, you can see all of the information in the back, their official Discord, and you can find them either Twitch or Technic. We're using it on Technic because it's better. Yeah, you can use one or the other. Oh, I have Sfax on. I totally forgot about that. I hope I'm allowed to use this. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I think if you put... Because this texture pack is like... It's a really old one and they have some... I don't know if it's copyright or what, but they have some things here and there, whatever. Okay, let's go. Rating 50! They have 50 people online on rating. What the f-
Oh, they've damn.
Never been that much. Yeah, the server's been popping recently, which I'm really happy for them. Because I know these guys have been at it for a long time. Alright, I'm gonna put my message.
Nah. I just need to sort out my controls.
MC Gamer 120 on Twitch. Now, if you guys think you're gonna get a rise on me by finding my cords, I've turned my cords, whatever, so it pops out. I turned it off, okay? So even if you look back in the stream, you're not gonna find it. So yeah, you can take that and whatever. Okay, got a basic key. Let's do this. Uh-oh. Yeah, I'm assuming the server's gonna be quite laggy because it's just starting. I don't know if it started today or what, but I know. Oh, we got a meteorite compass. That's cool. Right, so another big problem that we're gonna have, that obviously there wasn't this before, since the server just reset, most people don't have, like, they probably don't have a lot. Like, what I did before, I bought an ME system, I bought cubes, I bought a bunch of stuff, but now most people just aren't gonna have that, so we're gonna have to get it by ourselves. Which is going to be a problem. Oh, one of the main kind of, in this mod pack, one of the main mods that are kind of defensive, did I tell you this before? There's like a few mods that like give you like certain, you know, that's the way you should defend yourself with. And one of the main ones is, yeah, do you remember them?
Like the turrets and that.
Yeah, so one, that's like some of them is for your base, but the main one is the modular power suits. It's the mod with the exoskeleton, so you can have like your own, you could fly and whatever, and get like, you know, lots of, you know, cool abilities. And they also actually intermodded, so like you can breathe in space and whatever. But yeah, I think that should be one of our first priorities. It's super annoying because the mod, I don't know if this is the whole mod pack or just on the server, but they've tinkered around with the crafting recipes. So like it's so much harder to craft than it really should be, but I mean,
oh wow, that scared me, man.
What?
I just dug into an oil vein, not knowing.
Oh,
like
yeah.
It was there, and it was just pitch black. I couldn't see anything. I was like, oh man, I'm gonna die.
Yeah. Do you drown in it, or have they changed that too? Because I know they changed something with the oil.
I wasn't drowning, so I guess not.
Okay. Oh, actually, you know what's a cool, or it's a good way to get money? We should fuck. We should probably vote. We should vote in the... what the hell is that? Never mind. Okay. Generation error. My chunks are low. It's okay. Alright, I'm by a... Hey, someone liked the mod pack on Technic. That way, if you like the mod pack on Technic, everyone gets... what does everyone get? $1,500 and... Yeah, oh, just $1,500. Yeah, you get $1,500 and occasionally you get, I think a key or something like that, or a random item. I forgot exactly what it is.
Oh, is that just the Technic launcher or the actual website?
It's, I think it's on the actual, I don't know. Oh, no, it's on the actual website. If you try to like it on the launcher, it'll send you to the website, so. Yeah. But that's alright. I'm in a ravine right now.
I'm gonna go on there.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, that didn't send me... You know what? Forget that. I'll do it later, maybe. Because that didn't send me to the right place. I'm at... 4. I'm at level 4.
Oh, okay.
The problem is,
so
I was thinking,
I guess...
not quite bedrock, yeah. Just because if you go down to bedrock, you can't see shit.
Yeah, actually, if you have Optifine, you can take it away. But yeah, that's fair enough. It doesn't, you know, it doesn't matter how... Yeah. So, for now, you keep digging out. I'm in a ravine. Normally, you could go. Oh, wait a second. There's a public mine. I just forgot about. I just remember that. There's a mine. There's a warp you can go to. The only thing is that I forgot if PvP is enabled. They might have enabled PvP in the beginning, just to make it harder. So I'll ask, is PvP enabled? Because if it is, then we're gonna be finished in the
Oh yeah,
public
for sure, because we've only
mine.
just started.
Yeah. Or I forgot what it is. You can track people there. I don't know. Whenever you go into the public mine, it gives you a warning like you can be tracked or something like that. I don't know what that means. Oh, the people. Who the? Oh my god. Oh, it's the owner. Why is he teleported to me?
I mean, the base that I've made underground, it's literally, it's not big at all. It's a 7x7.
Yeah, that should be fine for now. Should be
Yeah,
all right.
I only wanted to make it small just so it's, harder to find, hopefully.
Yeah. Oh,
But the
yeah.
You're right there.
Yeah, no, I was walking in the ravine and there was a lava thing, but it was kind of glitched out, so I walked in to close it, but then it started burning me, so I got scared.
Oh
I'm
damn.
okay now.
Where I've put our base though, it's actually probably a really good spot because there's oil right above us. So if anybody tries to dig around here, they're gonna get caught in
Ooh.
that oil. No,
Yeah, I th
nobody likes looking in oil.
Yeah, so what I used to do, what I did one time was I put turrets in my base, obviously to defend against people, and it did kind of help a little bit because like when we got raided, there was like a lot of people there, so I heard them going off. What somebody told me was you shouldn't put turrets in the underground base because if someone's digging nearby, it'll start shooting them. I don't think that's true because I've had someone be right behind a wall and it doesn't shoot them, but maybe just to be cautious, we shouldn't put them. But anyways, the turrets are a mad glitch. I don't know if they fixed them, but like literally, me and Zexel, we literally walked up to a laser turret, which is super. You could probably sell laser turret for like $5,000. They're super expensive. We just walked to it
Oh
and
yeah.
just left clicked the bottom and it just broke.
Oh wow.
So, yeah, I don't know. But I
Oh,
mean,
two
they
people just
work though.
liked the mod pack.
Ooh, oh,
Oh
two
my god,
people
two
liked
people
it.
just another two people just like the fucking mod packs, so and now we've got 4,500 paying for free.
Yeah. Oh, I got $12,000 already.
Oh, I've got 9,500. Yeah, that's mad.
Thinking if I
Also,
unlike the
how the
pack and
fuck?
then like it, do you think it'll work?
What'd you say? Sorry. Oh, us. I
Yeah, I'll try it out.
don't know. I might say. Launcher, there we go. I'm going on now. I'm gonna log in. I'm gonna try to see if it works.
Yeah, that's
So I
why
think I know what you're talking about.
it's with Mechanism. Mechanism has a kind of whole set of oh, I'm doing the wrong name. A whole set of like it has like a jetpack, a scuba tank, like some oxygen stuff, I don't know, like kind of helps you more in the real world. But we have like modular power suits just shits on everything. It's literally like Minecraft Iron Man. Like a Minecraft version of Iron Man. And you can customize it all. So it's mad expensive, but when we get it, we'll be in hand to hand, we'll be OP.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. I requested to TP to the base.
Oh right.
So our main job right now is gonna get we're going to be to get what's his name? Decent setup and machines. So we have the mechanism machines. Oh, this is nice. Okay. So I like to make sure we
Oh
don't
wow, were you
put stuff
invisible?
everywhere. I'm invisible.
Ah, no, you're not. You were.
Oh, I think it's cause probably because it's lagging. Sarah's probably
Right.
lagging.
Right. I've started to organize it so obviously bottom left chest is all the blocks, bottom
Yeah.
right chest is all the ores, and then top right is just like the machinery and everything
Oh.
that I had anyway.
Okay, yeah.
Could have guessed really that
Yeah.
there was
Oh,
something
but
like
PvP is
that.
enabled, and probably a lot of people are going to be going there, so I recommend to not
Yeah.
go for now.
Yo, I just got an ultimate crate key.
An ultimate? Oh my god.
Yo. We just got ultimate crate keys.
Yo. Okay, this is OP. So, you know what? I'm gonna vote and take keys. If I get any keys, I'll use them.
I'm looking at there's bottom, well, there's some laser drills, but there's a dark matter cell. If you remember, when we were talking about this
Ooh.
server not so long ago, I was talking about them dark matter cells. Do you remember What did you get? Oh.
What?
Oh,
I got an advanced key.
Your name in
there. Hey.
But okay. If anything, I want to get the Infernal God Slayer or Eternal World Destroyer. That would be sick.
Okay. Oh, I got a lot of materials from voting. Okay, that was good.
With
that Dark Matter cell, one thing that's so the mod. Oh my God, everyone's here.
Yo, I got it. I got the Dark Matter cell.
Oh, you're joking.
The Dark Matter cell.
No, you're joking.
As you said it.
Oh my God.
I promise you. Yo, go back to the base.
I'm here. I'm here.
Yo, that is sick.
Oh my God. Yeah, you need a. You have to say that. Make sure, whatever you do, what I used to do, what I tried one time, right? I put something on the market because I thought, you know, like, if you put something for $1 billion, no one will buy it, and it's kind of as, like, storage. But if you put something on the market, it will take extra money off of your balance, so don't try that.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's cool.
Yeah. But yeah, you have to make sure, like, every time you log off, put that, or you can put it in your ender chest. There's ender chests that spawn.
Ooh. Yeah. That's a good idea. I can't believe I got it. As we were talking about the Dark Matter cell, I just look in my inventory and it's just there. I was like, yo, sweet.
Oh my God. Oh yeah, so you got a Dark Matter. So I have an advanced key and an ultimate key. So I'm going to open the advanced first. Oh my God, that's so loud. Shut the... What did I get? Hey, I got reinforced alloys. That's not the best thing. But right now, that actually, yeah. Compared to what I could have gotten here, that's ass. But it's actually pretty alright.
Anything will help.
Okay, so I'm gonna open the ultimate. Let's just see what I can. Oh my God. Okay, let's just see what I can get. We could get. Oh, okay.
You
one
know
thing.
You
want to
get something sick.
We should. I hope I get this because you already got a Dark Matter cell, so that's already like we can use that. But I hope I can either get the ion thrusters or the force field emitters because those are super important for the for the power armor. Okay, I'll open this key now. 3, 2, 1. Come on. Oh, it's lagging. But you are joking. This is not real. This is not real, yo. Yo, do you know what I just got? I just got 32 force field emitters, which is exactly what I asked for. Thank you. Whatever powers up there. Just gave us that. Oh my God, that is... does this Minecraft have like a microphone that hears us and it's like giving us what we want? Oh my God.
This armor that you're wearing isn't very good.
Yeah, it isn't. But we can make obsidian armor. I think we have enough obsidian from the voting. Actually, no, we don't have enough. But I think we have enough for a chest plate, which is super OP. But,
yeah.
But, I mean, I don't think we should. I mean, I think it's better.
How'd you get the
obsidian? Other stuff.
How'd you get the obsidian things?
Well, we got it from voting.
The obsidian ingots.
Yeah.
Do you just smelt obsidian or?
No. It's like a whole process. That's. I think it's some of the machines that I'm making now. But you need like a whole other bunch of stuff. You need diamonds and stuff? I don't know.
Ah, forget that. I mean, to be fair, we have got some diamonds.
Yeah. Right, so, so I think I've got enough stuff to make the... Well, like, at least the basic machines. Right, where's the redstone? Oh, you didn't come back.
Oh, I've still got it on me. Not yet, no. Still finding more.
Right, can I TP to you quickly? And you can send it to me. If you hold a stack of redstone in your hand, and you can do /MT send, and then put my name. And it'll come into my mail.
Let me know when you're in. Yeah.
Oh, I was in lava for a second. I thought I was.
You alright?
Yeah, I'm good now.
There you go.
There we go. Right. Now, you know what? Oh, okay. Thanks. After this, right, I kind of want to go on Psycho just to see how, when's the next reset. I remember I came on one time and asked, like, when the next reset was. But I don't know, there was something going on. Everyone was just spamming in chat. I forgot why. I think there was some event. I don't know. But I just, yeah, I just, you know, I didn't, whatever. So I'll go on again and
Yeah,
ask.
kind of.
But, yeah. Okay, now I can finally make this stupid BS. Finally. Okay. There's the glass. Here. Oh. Okay, let's hope I can remember this. Oh, actually, no, I got it. This, and boom! Got a basic enrichment chamber. And then, and yes, we got basic smelting. Let's go. This there.
Nice.
And enriching. Oh. The empty slots makes me feel so good, and we're out of energy. Excellent.
Oh, there's another one in the chest that's full.
Oh, nice. Yeah, it's probably because they can hold much more energy than the, like the regular type, so that's why they're probably filling up a lot. Enriching.
Well,
There.
I don't even know if we need obsidian for anything, but I'm just collecting it anyway.
Yeah. Well, actually, we can't make obsidian armor, actually. We should probably do that too. Actually, you know
Yeah.
what? Yeah, let's go for it. We're gonna need a lot of obsidian though, because we're also needed for other stuff. But grab as much as you
Yeah.
can, and I'll try to, because we need those machines we don't have, but I'll try to craft them right now.
Right.
Wait, we need the. What do we need for it? I totally forgot. So how? All right, let's calculate. Let's say we're gonna get that. So we have the packs already, so we don't need that. 24 times 2, so 48 minus 10. So we need 38 of these. So we need the osmium compressor. And alright, so the infuser we have. Now we just need the compressor. Compressor needs more, a little bit more advanced stuff. Which is kind of annoying, but we'll work around it. Come on.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think we'll just make the obsidian armor, then we'll just end off on that, because I don't think we're gonna get the ME system today.
No. It's really quite hard to get to that stage, man.
Yeah. I think eventually what we need to get is just all the machines from like every mod that has like useful stuff. Like all of that. That'd be much better. Oh. This is not good. Right. No, how do you make this? Oh. Switch these out. Okay, there. Once
The
you get
lava.
back, I'll try to have the machine ready so we can just make it right away.
Hi. How much obsidian are we talking about?
Oh, actually, judging by this, we'll probably need a lot. 30, I think 30, get at least 40.
Oh, okay.
You
I've
got
got
that
39
much?
on me at the minute.
Okay, we got the osmium compressor. That's good. Let's grab this. Now, okay, so we're gonna need, so if we're making 38 pieces, or 40, so we're gonna need four, no, eight. Yeah, we're gonna need four more of these. Fusing factory. All right, we got basic machines now. It's pretty good. Probably off camera, I'll make these all advanced. I don't think we'll get elite anytime soon. But right, okay, we got this. Right now, what do we need to do? Oh my god, I just forgot we need a crusher as well. Actually, this shouldn't be as hard to make. Oh wait, are you nearby lava? Any lava over there?
Yes.
Okay, wait, I need to get two lava buckets. Just make sure I don't teleport into the lava, because I have a lot of stuff on me.
Okay, I am standing a decent bit away from
Okay.
it.
Oh.
Oh yeah. Right. Also,
Yeah.
find some raw silicon.
Ooh, that would be good for actually if we're gonna actually make the ME system from scratch, we'll need some of this. So yeah, that's all right.
Also, you said you needed osmium.
Oh no, I got it. Oh,
Got some
okay.
now if you want.
Thank you.
Oh, shit ton. Can't believe I've been mining that long that this paxel is almost broken.
Oh really? Actually, I think you can do slash kit starter and you'll just get another one.
Oh, I'll have to try that in a bit.
Yeah.
When I...
Well, I've got the crusher. Now let's make it into a basic machine. I'm doing this wrong, probably. Yeah. Boom, okay, we got a basic crushing factory. Now we have all the basic factories, which is good. Actually, I should probably make Osmium basic because that'll take a while as well. But now we have all the basic factories. Now this does take quite a while, so I will come to you quickly and just grab whatever obsidian you have.
Yep.
Right. This, okay, we get that. Let me put all this in there. And the obsidian armors, I don't think we'll be getting into a lot of hand-to-hand combat. Probably like very rarely here. So I don't think it's not that urgent, but it's still good. Plus, you know, natural damage, so we'll still need
Well,
it.
yeah.
Right. Ooh. Yeah, we also got a meteorite compass, because I opened the crate and that's what I got. So we'll be able to find meteors easy. Easily.
Easily, yeah.
Right.
Nice one.
All right, how much you got?
40 at the minute.
Oh, okay, good. Perfect. Let's go slash home. Right, so we'll do this, then we'll end it off. This shouldn't take too long. right. Okay, now let's start this process. So, first thing, I'm pretty sure we're gonna need to crush this. Or actually, wait, you know what? Let me grab this out. Just to make sure here, I'll have. Luckily, we already have some obsidian ingots, so it'll be easier to check. Oh. Oh, you put in the enrichment chamber. Oh, we didn't even need the crusher. Oh my god. Okay.
Brilliant.
Right. So that's gonna be going. Then we're gonna need to put it into the. We're gonna need to put the dust in the. Oh my god. You know what I just realized? It gives you, oh my
What?
god, it gives you 2 dust. We only needed 20 obsidian.
I mean,
okay.
it's okay. I
Yeah.
was mining it anyway, so I already didn't
Yeah.
mind it.
That's good. I guess we can make more. We won't really need to make more just because it's just a lot of materials. But yeah, okay, that. And then we'll start making it. If this can load. Right. And it can go. Why is it not going? Osmium? No. How do you make it? Put obsidian, dust, and diamond. So why is it? Oh, it is going. Oh, okay. We're just lagging out. Right. Let's put some more. And then some more. And then we put. After this, we put it back into the. Ah, shoot. Oh, osmium compressor. Oh, right. Okay. Ugh, why is that so many
Said
things?
the public mine has been reset.
Oh, yeah, that's a public mine. Here, okay. And ho, look, we're making osmium. Oh shoot, my face cam's off. Why is my face cam
Oh,
off? Oh, I took it off. Oh, okay, it was off for a
damn.
little bit. It's not too bad.
Hey, y'all are sick.
Yes, okay, so I already have some on me, so when I get there will be enough in a minute. And we'll be able to get enough for 1 set and then 2 sets. Well, let's just make sure. Is this fully going? Let's put all this so it doesn't stop. Okay. Oh, wait, no, why is it in the crushing factory? What, did I put it there? I think I put it there accidentally. Whoops, I just turned it back into obsidian. That was a waste of diamonds. Okay. But it was only a little bit. It's fine.
Got more obsidian as well, so.
Yeah, we're gonna need to use a lot of diamonds to refine that, so we'll probably do it. I mean, anyways, we're just gonna get both armor right now, so we don't need to do it right now.
Yeah.
Okay, check this out. In a second.
By the way, I've got over three stacks of iron coming back off of that that little mining thing. Whoa.
Is this the purple armor?
Yo, nah.
Purple armor you said you saw the guy wearing? He was probably wearing this. Yeah.
He was wearing that.
Yeah. Okay, yeah. We'll end it off here. Thank you, Golem, for starting this with me. I hope next time we'll actually be able to get like the ME system and whatever. But yeah, if you're watching this on the YouTube highlights, go down below. Golem's channel is there. We're going to be recording the first video sometime soon. I don't know when that is. But yeah, also all the servers details will be in down there and the texture pack and all that other stuff. Right. I'll wait for you to come back and get your stuff so we can end it off together.
Yeah, I'm here.
Where are you? Oh, there you go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Nice one.
That's cool because we already have the Paxel too. And boom, yo, we're bossing.